ABC is an isosceles triangle right angle at B. Okay, that means we have an isosceles right angle triangle and right angle is at B. So this is B, A, B, C, like this. Equilateral triangles ACD and ABE are constructed on sides AC and AB. So here we have an equilateral triangle, okay, AC and D and ABE. Here we have an equilateral triangle. So these two triangles are constructed on sides AC and AB. Find the ratio of areas of triangle ABE and ACD. Okay, we should find area of triangle ABE divided by area of triangle ACD. This ratio is equal to how much? Okay. Now, this is an isosceles triangle, right? ABC. So, if we take AB as A, BC will also be A. Now, what will be the length of hypotenuse? See here, AC square will be equal to AB square plus BC square by Pythagoras theorem. So, AC square will be equal to A square plus A square. This is 2A square. So, AC will be equal to under root of 2A square. So, root 2 is root 2, root A square is A. So, this will be root 2A. Okay. And ADC is an equilateral triangle. That means all three sides will be equal, root 2A, and this will also be root 2A. Alright. And here AE will be A and BE will be A. We should find the ratios of this area and this area, right? Okay. Now, we know that equilateral triangles are similar to each other, isn't it? So, this is one equilateral triangle and this is one equilateral triangle. So, these two equilateral triangles will be similar to each other, right? So, area of triangle ABE divided by area of triangle ACD will be equal to, see, ratios of areas of two similar triangles will be equal to ratios of the squares of the corresponding sides, right? So here we can take any two sides as corresponding. If we take A here, you can take root 2A or root 2A, root 2A. Every side is equal, right? So here corresponding side, let us write it A, and the corresponding side to A, other side in triangle ACD is root 2A. So AA will get cancelled, we'll have 1 by root 2 square is 2. Okay. So area of triangle ABE divided by area of triangle ACD, the ratio is 1 is to 2. Okay. Or you can solve this problem in one more method. See, we can find the area of this triangle and find the area of this triangle and then divide it, right? So let me draw those two triangles here again. We have ACD drawn on the hypotenuse. So each side is root 2A, root 2A and root 2A. And we have one more triangle A, B and E. Each side is A. Okay, we learned that area of an equilateral triangle is root 3 by 4 side square, right? So area of this triangle ABF, ABE will be equal to root 3 by 4 side A square. So this is root 3 by 4 A square, right? So what will be the area of this triangle? Root 3 by 4 side square, sides, so root 2 A square. So this is root 3 by 4, root 2 square is 2 and A square is A square here, right? So this will give us root 3 by 2 A square. Alright, we need to find area, we need to find the ratio of this 2, right? Area of triangle ABE divided by, see, area of triangle ABE divided by area of triangle ACD. So let us write it. We have root 3 by 4 A square divided by root 3 by 2 A square. A square will get cancelled, right? So this is root 3 by 4 and this will become multiplication and reciprocal again. So root 3 cancel, 2 by 4 is 1 by 2. So the ratio is 1 by 2. You can prove it like this or like this, right?